Drake got the entire Degrassi crew back together for his I'm Upset music video, and the cast has grown up so much over the years. See how Jimmy, Emma, Paige, Spinner, and more have changed since walking the halls of Degrassi High. Drake just gave us the ultimate throwback with his I'm Upset video. He decided to stage the ultimate reunion at Degrassi Community School with everyone. If you watched Degrassi, The Next Generation back in the day, then you're going to see some very familiar faces. Get ready, Degrassi fans. Your heart is going to burst with reunion feels. Other than Drake, here's who shows up in the video: Nina Dobrev, Mia, Stacey Farber, Ellie, Adamo Ruggiero, Marco, Lauren Collins, Paige, Miriam McDonald, Emma, Jake Epstein, Craig, Christina Schmidt, Terry, Andrea Lewis, Hazel, Melissa McIntyre, Ashley, Lin-Lin Liu, Ms. Kwan, Stefan Brogen, Mr. Simpson, Ephraim Ellis, Rick, Jake Goldsby, Toby, Mark Donato, Derek, Dalmer Abuzid, Danny, A. J. Soudan, Connor, Cassie Steele, Manny, Sarah Barra Botishauer, Liberty, and Paula Brancati, Jane. Jason Mewes and Kevin Smith also reprised their Jay and Silent Bob characters to sell weed to Mr. Simpson. Yes, that's Rick running down the halls of Degrassi and being chased in what's likely revenge for shooting Jimmy. It's been 14 years since that game-changing episode, but we'll never forget what Rick did to Jimmy. The Degrassi cast has a blast partying with Drake in his music video. It's like no time has passed. But they have grown up. That's an understatement. They're no longer the adorable kids walking the halls. They're full-grown adults. Doesn't that make you feel really, really old? Now we just need a full-on revival, and oh, our world will be complete. Take a look at the then and now photos in our Degrassi gallery now.